Rinehart School of Sculpture. I'm a second year. I'm currently graduating, and this is my piece. It's called